I have a question. Why don't electrons just fall into the nucleus? I mean, protons attract electrons, so shouldn't all electrons just spiral into the nucleus and collapse all the atoms in the universe? Well, before I give you an accurate answer, we gotta fix our information. This is not what an atom looks like. Here's a more accurate model, the quantum mechanical model of the atom. This one's hydrogen.
Hey, why does hydrogen have so many electrons?
Don't be fooled by the drawing. Each dot you see is merely a possible location for an electron in its cloud. And on top of the random location, electrons have random movement as well. But why is it also unclear and hard to understand? Because of this fundamental rule in physics, Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. It stands to make sure there's always some uncertainty in position and in momentum. Basically, you can never know exactly where the particle is and where it's going at the same time, which is why an atom can't look like this. It can also help with our initial question. But before we get to that, let's understand uncertainty a little more. Let's say that you dropped your pick inside of your guitar. The exact position of that pick is uncertain, but we know that that uncertainty is confined to the space inside the guitar. With the same reasoning, if the electron is inside the nucleus, its uncertainty in position would be the size of the nucleus. Plugging this into the equation, we can find that if the electron must exist inside the nucleus, it must be going at least this speed. But that's greater than the speed of light. Nothing is allowed to be faster than light. And so an electron existing inside a nucleus would basically cause an error in quantum physics. That's why our universe hasn't collapsed.